A remote and fascinating region teeming with extraordinary marine life. We chose its mysterious waters as the Belafonte's next destination. In preparation for our voyage, the members of Team Zissou gathered at my oceanographic observatory here on Peshispata Island. This was to be our most ambitious adventure to date, and ultimately a tragic one. Our team included Esteban Duplantier, chief diver. Our senior statesman, my closest colleague for 27 years. Klaus Daimler, 40, engineer, calm, collected, German. Vikram Ray, 28, Cameron, born on the Ganges. Fabio Gatta, 22, frogman. Renzo Pietro, 45, editor, zombie. Vladimir Wolodarsky, 33, physicist, original score composer. Anne-Marie Sackowitz, 25, scriptor. Pele Dos Santos, 30, safety expert. Eleanor Zissou, my wife, vice president of the Zissou Society. We had also invited 7 marine science students from the University of North Alaska to accompany us as unpaid interns in exchange for school credit.
Okay, and rolling.
This is take one of the Zissoudias Stag. We are sitting on our patio, and we are awaiting the arrival of Tony Zissoudias. That's me. Not that name. Going to be.
Cut.
Stoked, right? It should be fun, eh?
Definitely.
Steve, what produces this effect of illumination? Is there a chemical inside the organism?
No, Ned. Actually, it's the reflection of the moonlight on their outer membranes. Supposedly, Cousteau and his cronies invented the idea of putting walkie-talkies into the helmet. But we made ours with a special rabbit ear on the top so we could pipe in some music.
How are you gonna cope with the hair? What's gonna happen?
No, I'm gonna have bad hair today.
He's got hydrogen psychosis. Crazy eye.
Steve, they think you got crazy eye.
Get him out of the fucking water.
Estevan!
If you're not against me, don't cross this line. If yes, do. I love you all. Are you sure?
Yes, I am.
I don't understand. Why?
What do you mean? Wait a second. What are we doing? You said cross the line.
You've crossed the line if you're going to quit.
Oh. Do it again. I was understood.
Intelligent left, the albino.
The opposite of albino.
The albino dolphin.
The jet black.
The jet black, hyper intelligent canine here, folks.
Look out, honey, cause I'm using technology. Ain't got time to make no apology. So radiation in the dead of night. Love in the middle of a firefight. Wanna gotta strike me red.
That hurt?
Yeah.
Oh. You get scared?
Oh, I got tired.
Tony's work, can't stand, he's drunk.
Yeah. Hurt? It was hard? Oh.
Man.
Oh, the bloody boom is in my shot. Fucking hell, man. Can't get a clean shot here. Trying to capture the... the essence of the moon here.
Decided, I mean, once
you know, the moon is representing Tony's single life here, all right? Do you realize that? And you're fucking putting the boom in front of it?
I'll probably do it. Second blow. Pulls it out. George went and
George became the marine biologist or whatever.
Yeah.
Nice bum. It's nice. That's about as close to any ass as we're gonna get this on this trip. Nothing. You see, dressed like this, dressed like this, it ain't gonna happen.
Zen moment.
Zen moment.
Zen moment.
Right on.
Leave it at that.
I want you on Team Zissou.
The answer's yes.
Well, it's got to be.